Things are about to get good.
The following is a championship tournament semi-finals match. Making his way to the ring from Ireland, weighing in at 195 pounds, Sean Sheck.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And here he comes.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 209 pounds, the
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
There's a lot on the line in this semifinals match. These superstars are determined to reach that ultimate final round.
This final match is so close, these competitors can taste it.
That's some serious motivation for them to get this fight there. It should be a fun one to watch.
Able to interrupt the attack. The springboard attack fails to land. He's taking this to the floor now.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Carefully measured fist drop to the face.
Fist drop!
Man, take your time, enjoy.
Uh-oh, he's got the answer for that one.
Oh my goodness.
He was waiting for him to make his move. Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Crushing the knee there. Headlock applied, tossed without regard.
Well, they say everyone has a plan until they get punched in the mouth. Well, someone just threw their plan out the window.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why? Because the Billy Goat's curse is in effect.
I can't.
The Billy Goat's curse is broken.
And huge burning lariat.
And into the count. Shoulder up, and the referee ends the count.
These men knew this match was going to be hard fought.
Oh, and a stomp.
Just despicable menacing.
is huge.
What's he hoping to find down there?
And here comes Old Faithful. The steel chair is in hand.
Efficient offense leaving no breathing room.
He's got that determined look now.
Toss back into the ring.
Here is your winner, the Assassin!
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
Never a doubt, barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.